They're coming. Oh, they're gonna. They won't know. I mean, they're on me.
Sugar?
Bowser, what's going on?
No!
How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Bowser, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Zeke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I will
talk.
Kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, come with you.
Ah! Get
the gun, buddy.
No,
come
on. I will not!
Ah! Ah! Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Bowser, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, no, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. It was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw him.
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Okay. That'd be good. There, okay. Where? on. Deke.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... they were all choked up with cars. There were so many people. All on the move. Thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. Been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien. Left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping, my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. And graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding. And I hear what we've done. Just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. Doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all prettied up before heading in.
I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, man, I'm just sick of it.
Yeah. No, Karen, I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
Hey, he'll remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders by...
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Go back. There's nothing here. You heard the bike. Same as me. Probably some drifter. Not worth dragging me out. Here. Shit. We're supposed to guard the camp. Why? wander around, jerking off. Could have been rippers. Oh, against the two of us. Really, we could get them before they...
No. See, that's what we thought, too. Me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol. Not far from here, really. We kept to the shadows. It was night, but the moon was out. And you know, rippers love the night. We heard him coming first. Shrieking, they were coming straight out of hell.
Hey, I thought you were heading that piece of shit Lost Lake.
I am. I'm checking out the area. I'm just making sure it's clear.
Is that a rock?
What's up?
Hey there. Someone's here. See anyone? What?
What the?
Something's out here.
Anything?
Now I got you! Rock.
Hey.
Hey. Something's wrong.
Hey.
What?
That was a rock.
Wait, what? A rock?
Yeah. Someone's here.
What the?
Someone's here.
Saw something.
See anything?
I swear I...
Nice and boring guard duty. The way it should be. What are you gonna do later?
Gonna try to get some sleep. That's why. Where are you going? That girl, Lisa, whatever. The new one.
What the hell?
The damn time. The first few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
This came up in shit.
Someone's out here.
Kick her to the curb before a month's out.
doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's here?
Croc.
She's hard to miss. She's a trial.
She has been quiet lately.
You got me.
Just gonna sit, huh?
He's hiding!
Hey, how's it looking out there?
What's up?
A rock?
Wait, what?
Something's out here. What the?
Is that a rock?
Something's out here.
You see anything?
Nice and boring guard duty, which should be. What are you gonna do later? I'm
gonna try to get some sleep, that's why. The girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one, she cries all the damn time. The first few days, she kept me up.
Someone's here.
What's her deal?
She just came in from the shit. What do you want?
Shit. Even money? You kick her to the curb.
Something's out here.
Anything!
I won't go for that.
He doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's here?
I think she's hard to miss. She does cry all the time.
She has.
I heard something.
What the hell? Why is that
yeah, Rock.
Something's here.
Something's going on.
What the hell was that?
What?
Someone's here.
Who was that?
What the hell?
Someone out there?
How the hell are you gonna keep the peace with a bunch of crazy-ass lunatics who cut themselves?
Someone's
How
out
can
here.
You trust anything like that?
Anything? These are the people, not
the
That's
the
point.
The hell?
Excuse us,
right? Wait, was that a rock?
I know something's out here.
Kind of like we're seeing anything. In, we show them what we are.
How's it going?
Hey there.
The hell?
The hell?
Anything?
Hey!
What
the hell?
Something's wrong.
Something's wrong? Gotta move up!
Something's going on.
Something's not right here.
Something's not right here.
Don't start with that crap again.
Bushes are too thick here.
Get down lower. Take a look.
Hiding in these bushes?
Keep looking.
Shit. Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
Joe's got scars all along his head. Like they were trying to scout him. And the men we buried.
Who's that? Was there someone out there?
Butcher. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave.
What's up, Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta head back. Rippers are gonna
hurt. Yeah.
Schizo, leave it to me.
What was it?
What?
And what about the next one?
Something's here.
And the next.
Anything?
Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by Rippers.
Now you're listening to that nut job, Cope.
What?
What?
But I think we know a Ripper if it was coming after the Ripper.
Someone's here.
You see anything?
Something's out here.
What'd you find?
The hell?
What?
How's it going?
Something's here.
Anything?
I saw someone.
Yeah.
The hell?
The hell?
I swear I... something. Someone's out here.
You see anything?
Saw something. Is there someone out there?
Just gotta find a way inside.
Why? Trying to get with them? Where's this going?
Man, I'm just curious. What's up, kitchen duty?
Got it.
Just she came out of her cabin 2 seconds later.
Damn it.
Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addie. I don't want any trouble. So if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you
my
way.
No, what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you going to shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
Don't make me blow your goddamn head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. Tomo?
Yeah.
That's Tomo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Yeah. That's right. How you doing there? Boozer, are you doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? And now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If he'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I still need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Set. She's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride.
Damn it. Not damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He's gonna get us killed. Said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, just talk. She'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Right north. Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Well, guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't going to honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addie is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus, listen to you. And you, tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in this shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Don't start
with me. So you're the one who brought them in.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
Broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly secure.
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker. Sent that little girl here instead. I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker. How long you been drifting, you and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're going to put together some gear. We're going to ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time to move on.
Fair start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that. All right, now go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.